Oxford Reading Tree. Biff, Chip and Kipper Stories. Level 4. Written by Roderick Hunt. Illustrated by Alex Brichter. Series created by Roderick Hunt and Alex Brichter. Published by Oxford University Press, 2011.
Hello, everyone. This is Miss Tong. Let's keep on reading Tug of War.
今天童老师继续给你讲拔河的故事。上集说到，孩子们到公园玩，在树旁啊，发现了一条绳子。爸爸提议用它来跳长绳。
He tied the rope to the tree.
妈妈甩绳子。
Dad and the children began to skip. But they jumped too soon. What happened? Oops! They all fell over.
Oops! 是一个感叹词，通常啊，是自己不小心做了什么小错事儿，或者呀发生了小事故、小意外的时候说的，表示，哎呦，不好意思。
Fell over 就是绊倒了。
看来妈妈绳子甩得太快了，大家一下啊没跟上。
Floppy 以为大家都是冲他来的，要扑过来抓他，吓得一溜烟呢跑掉了。
这么多人一起跳绳。确实不容易玩儿。
Mom had an idea. What was her idea? Let's have a tug of war, she said.
Let's 就是让我们。你要是想提议大家一起做什么事儿，就可以用 let's 开头。妈妈大手一挥
，Over there. What's over there?The stream.
哦，妈妈呀，是让大家到小河边去。拔河，拔河，顾名思义，就是要到河边去拔嘛。
Let's go. Dad threw the rope over the stream. Threw
是扔或者抛 ，over 是指从上面，在什么什么之上。
Threw the rope over the stream,
就是把绳子呀从小溪上面抛过去，而不是啊从小溪里游过去，也不是从小溪下面挖了一条隧道穿过去。
Wilf 有样学样，
也拿起绳子的一端。
Where did he go?
也许他想帮爸爸把绳子拉直。
Where did Mom go? Mom went over the bridge. Over the bridge
就是，对了，从桥上过去。拔河比赛正式开始。
The children began to pull. How many children were there? Wilf, Biff, Chip.Wilma and Kipper, five children. Mom and Dad began to pull. How many moms and dads were there?
Well, two.
Where did Floppy go?
Floppy went over the bridge.
Did he want to help Mom and Dad?
嘿，小朋友，你看到小猫了吗？我猜呀，Floppy肯定追小猫去了。
小猫可比绳子好玩多了。
拔河比赛已经进入到了白热化的阶段。
Who was stronger? The children, or Mom and Dad?
看表情，妈妈爸爸。好像要轻松一点哦。
Easy, said Wolf, and he let go.
觉得太容易了，居然松手了。
Let go 就是松手的意思。Wow, the children were stronger. 不过呀 ，Wolf， 你也别太轻敌了，说不定爸爸妈妈一使劲儿啊，就把你们都拉过去了。
接下来又发生了什么故事呢？
我们下一集再见吧。
See you next time.
本节目由喜马拉雅出品。